Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. Mbeu family won the game.
Yeah!
And now it's time to play...
Fast Money!
All right, Moosey, this is how Fast Money works. Your teammate is off stage. He can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. If we have enough time, we'll get back to it. Then if you and your teammate come up with 200 points, look right there, tell everybody what you're gonna win for your charity.
75 Scotto.
75 Scotto. 75 Scotto. Just like that. You ready?
Yeah, I am.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Apart from a car, name a mode of transport people use on holiday.
A yacht.
A country that starts with the letter M.
Mauritius.
Something added to a green smoothie.
Moringa.
Something you see at a bank.
Pardon?
Something you see at a bank.
Money.
Something that leaks.
Water.
All right, Moosey, let's see how we did, man. All right, here we go. Apart from a car, name a mode of transport people use on holiday. You said a yacht. Survey said? A country that starts with the letter M. You said Mauritius. That's where everybody money at. Survey said? Something added to a green smoothie. You said Moringa. Survey said? Something you see at a bank. You said money. Survey said? Yeah.
Yeah.
Something that leaks. You said water. Survey said? That's good. Like that light on your toes, got that athletic bounce. Pronounce your name for me, man.
Kaniso.
Kaniso.
That is the one, Mr. Hightower.
Kaniso. Got a cool name, I like that. But glad you're here. Now we got some work to do. Moosey got 63 points. You need 137 to win. Very doable. Still very doable.
Super doable.
You're gonna work a lot, you're gonna make a lot of money for this charity. All we got to do is focus. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. Going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
All right.
All right, let's remind everybody of Moosey's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Apart from a car, name a mode of transport people use on holiday.
Bus.
A country that starts with the letter M.
Morocco.
Something added to a green smoothie.
Cucumber.
Something you see at a bank.
Money.
Try again.
Deposit slips.
Something that leaks.
Water. I'm a tap.
All right, let's see how we did, man. All right, here we go. We need 137 points. Apart from a car, name a mode of transport people use on holiday. You said? Bus. Survey said? Yeah. Airplane was the number one answer. We need 111. A country that starts with the letter M. You said? Morocco. Survey said? Mozambique. Mozambique was number one.
Yeah.
Something added to a green smoothie. You said cucumber. Survey said spinach. Spinach was the number one answer. Something you see at a bank. You said deposit slip. Survey said money. Money was the number one answer. Something that leaks. You said tap. Survey said. Wow. Tap. Tap was the number one answer. Well, in Daewoo, you scored 155 points. So we're gonna triple that, add it to your earlier score. You're gonna walk out of here for your charity with a grand total of 40,400 rand. Great job. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.